Hey guys, today I'm going to unbox the new Canon PowerShot SX620 SS. So, was getting the black color. I seen this camera also comes in the bright red color, but doesn't look good, so that's why I'm getting the black. And this camera has been released maybe about 2 years. Well, I was getting this on special, that's why I got it, to replace my 6-year-old camera. So, take a look at the box in the dark blue color. The box itself does not have the security seal. So, to open up, just pull the tab out and it will open. And inside, you'll find the warranty card. And I don't think I will be using this warranty or claim. I guess should be fine. And the next, you'll find the very compact user manual. Yeah, I guess it has a couple pages, I guess. So it doesn't take so much time to read it. Inside you'll find the power cable and also the charging port. The charging port is really convenient. So if you have this spare battery, you'll be able to use your camera while you're charging the other battery. And the next will be the camera with the all the accessories. So on the right you'll find the strap for the camera, and on the left you'll find the battery. Let's take a look at the battery. I'm trying to focus this. So yes, this is the camera that I was using it before for 6 years, but honestly I was hardly using this camera. But I'm getting the new camera because I'm going to do some unboxing videos for the next. So yeah, just slide this battery in and you're all set. And now it's the big chunk that you guys been waiting for. It has a good protection, double layer. So this is the face of the camera. It has the 25x optical zoom, and also it has the zoom lens. On the display, the display is quite large. It has the full HD 20.2 megapixels. And also, just only the basic buttons. So this one will be the for the preview. And the red dot will be recording. And this is quite unusual. Yeah, the camera has the Wi-Fi technology, so I'm not too sure how to use this. I'll have to read the manual or try it by myself, and that will be in the next video. It has the menu, and I'm not too sure what is this button for. So you just switch up and down. Yep. Yeah, but I'm not too sure what is this for. On the side, you'll find the HDMI. I guess this will be the port. Yeah, it has the USB Type C. And I'm not too sure what's the button slot for the button port. And yeah, I'll try to explain in the next video. And on the left side, you'll find the just only one button. I guess this will be the blitz button. Let's take a look at the top. And the top, just only the on and off button and shoot button. I guess this will be the microphone or speaker. Yeah, this will be the blitz, cause you won't see it on the face. Yeah, so maybe just switch, slide to the top. Nope, slide down. Oh yes. So this button is to use the blitz. Well, it does look, I will say it's quite unusual. I'm just afraid if accidentally I drop the camera while this blitz is up. Yeah. Well, different innovation, but kinda looking futuristic. Yep. To close, just push down. That's all. And what else you'll find on this camera? Just only the for the tripod, mini tripod, and the compartments for the card and battery. Oh, this camera does not come with the SD card, so you have to get the SD card by yourself. Otherwise, you won't be able to use this camera. Or maybe this camera has the internal storage, but yeah, that won't be much. I will say maybe about 5 megabyte or maybe less than that. So to open up, just slide down and this will open automatically. You will find the two compartments. The top one will be for the SD card and the last one for the battery. And you here, when you put the battery, these red hinges or latch lock, otherwise it won't be able to close it. And also, one thing that I want to mention is this one just only one security lock, just only slide left and right. Usually, for this type of camera has two security locks, so you have to slide, let's say you have to slide one down or up and then slide left or right. Well, since I have to get a new camera for getting a better video quality. Let's try this camera for the next video of unboxing. Okay guys, thanks for watching. See ya.